mad at her. I offered to take her. I said, I'll come out and go pick you up.
What's
and
going I'll... on? She's here.
Bill doesn't want to come. He's not feeling great. All right. So she doesn't want to leave him. And she's not feeling 100% either. Her knee's hurting her. I think I'm going to have to get her to do the surgery again. Oh, the other knee.
Oh, the other knee.
Yeah. And I told her, Mom, I'll come pick you up.
Yeah.
I'll bring you back.
Yeah.
And when you, she's like, I don't want to be there all day. I said, Mom, when you say go, we go. You
yeah.
know, I don't have to stay. If yeah. you want to leave, you leave. We leave.
Aww.
She says, oh, it's all right. So one of the Louis kids came and said, oh, Grammy, you're not coming to the feast. She said I was crying.
Aww.
So I said it again to her. Well, Mom, I'll take you, and I'll come out, pick yeah. you up, and I'll drive you home whenever you want to leave. We'll go. You know, if you're tired.
She yeah.
says, I might get tired. I said, if you're tired, we'll leave.
Yeah.
I said, go with Louis.
Yeah.
You know, Louis takes the van.
Yeah.
So she said, no, it's all right, it's all right.
Well, there's nothing you can do, Jim.
Yeah.
You want her.
Thank you.